to break at Watford. Gloves, hats and scarves were all in evidence as Gianfranco Zola and co. braced themselves for the cold. You did wonder how all those Udinese loanees would take to a freezing Vicarage Road, especially when Sean Scowl gave the Hornets an early scare. But it didn't take Watford too long to warm up. After Troy Deeney hit the bar, Matej Vidra and Alman Abdi were denied in quick succession. Peter Clark was the defender on the goal line. Huddersfield's resistance lasted until first half injury time, when Vidra attempted a challenge out of Callum Woods. It looked outside the box, but a penalty was given. Deeney stayed ice cool and rolled it in, his reward for an impressive performance. But Watford's man of the moment is Vidra. His hot streak shows no signs of abating. He banged in another race as Watford made it 4 wins out of 5. It's coming together for the Hornets, who look anything but the journeyman-led attractors would have you believe. Manuel Almunia also played his part for a side that are now offering permanent deals to some of those loanees. Watford won't say which ones, but if Vidra isn't one of them, I'll link Zola's woolly hat. This was his 8th goal in 6 games and 16th for the season overall. Playmaker Christian Bertocchio has taken a little longer to settle in, but his first goal for the club is more evidence that Watford's foreign policy is working out nicely.
It was a tough game, and the result doesn't reflect the difficulty of the game. First, especially first half, they made it very difficult for us.